Hello and welcome to Farming Life, Season 2, Episode 23. Today, what we're doing, just an odd job day. Sorry, it's a bit windy like. Got the hurly buzz, we're going to hook it up to I-4 Williams trailer. And then we're going to pick some meows and lambs up that need spaying. So that's today's job. Let's go. Right, I'll switch over to the GoPro. I'll see you there on this camera.
So his fear's not too far away. It's about half a mile or mile down the road. Not too bad really. I think there'll be two loads of sheep. In fact, yes, there will be two loads of sheep. Has he done it?
Seconds later.
So turn in. There's Grandad doing some wild in. Bad do! That's it, do it. But it hasn't. Crawl like that. Crawl like that, not to the trailers, over. Oh, not me.
I have a stinky suspicion that that wouldn't come down.
Try and sort that.
There we go, trailer set up. Grandad's over there finishing his wall. Should come in any moment, I'll go and meet him. I think we're going to put half and half in because there's about 40 yows and 40 lambs and obviously they wouldn't all go in the trailer. So I think we'll probably split them in half. That's the best way.
Put a dog round them, well trained to these sheep. Oh.
There we go. So probably about two or three loads in here, so a bit of carting going on. Load taken care of. On to the next.